I wish becoming myself didn't also mean becoming a threat.